Welcome to Selenium Master Selenium Python WebDriver video tutorial. In this video tutorial, I will explain how to use drag and drop in Selenium Python WebDriver action chains. As explained in previous video tutorial, using action chains, we can automate low-level interactions such as mouse movements, mouse button actions, key press, context menu interactions, mouse hover over, and drag and drop. So in your test automation, if any test case is related to verification for dragging and dropping, we can use the drag and drop under action chains. Now let's see an example. On this jQueryUI.com/droppable, we have two elements. One is a draggable, one is a droppable. So this draggable element is under an iframe, and the droppable element is under an iframe. So in order to interact with these elements, first we need to switch to the frame. And then we drag the draggable element onto the droppable element. Then we do assertion on their X location. Before we drag the element onto the dropped window, the X position of the draggable element is less than the droppable element. After dragging the draggable element and drop onto the droppable element, the X position of the draggable element is greater than the droppable element, because this element is within the droppable element. So in our test case, we do assertion on the X position of the draggable element. So drag and drop takes two arguments. One is the source, one is the target. This method holds down the left mouse button on the source element and then moves to the target element and releases the mouse button. So now let's see the script. We use Python unit test framework. So I created a unit test file, Selenium Python drag drop. Import unit test and import time from Selenium import WebDriver from Selenium WebDriver dot common dot action chains import action chains. Now I defined a class action chains testes. So now I save it. Now on the setup method, I define the driver self.driver equals webdriver.chrome and self.driver.maximizeWindow. So maximize browser window. Now I defined a test method, test action chains drag drop. So driver equals self driver, then driver.get https://jQueryUI.com/droppable. We navigate to the test site and slip 3 seconds. So we can observe the window for the draggable and the droppable elements original locations. Now we identify the frame by tag name. So frame equals driver.findElement by tag name. Now we switch to the frame because the two elements are defined under the frame. So driver.switch to frame. So now we define the draggable element. So draggable element equals driver.findElement by XPath. And using div attribute ID equals draggable. Using the same method, we define a droppable element. So droppable element equals driver.findElement by XPath. So now we define an action chains. So actions equal action chains driver. Now action is dot drag and drop draggable element. This is a source and droppable element. This is a target. So we drag the draggable element and drop it onto the droppable element. Now we do actions perform. As explained in this video tutorial, you can add many actions within this action chains. So all actions will queue up and the action will be performed in the order by which they are created. In this example, we only have one action, drag and drop. So this action will be performed immediately. So we add time.slip. We can observe the location of draggable element after dropping. Now we get the draggable element location. So draggable location, draggable element dot location, and print out the position. Then we get the x position. Drag x equals draggable location dot get x. And we print the x location. So now we get the droppable element location. Droppable location equals droppable element dot location. Then print droppable position. So drop x equals droppable element location dot get x. We print the drop x. Now we verify that drag x is greater than drop x because this draggable element is within the droppable element. Now we do self.assert true. So drag x greater than drop x. So in this teardown method, we close the driver and quit the driver instance. And we run the test using command line. So we use the main method to execute. Now let's run the script and observe the result. So we save the script. And this is the command line. Python selenium python drag and drop dot py. So hit enter. Browser opened. Navigate to the testing site. Now it's dropped. So ran one test in 14 seconds and assertion is okay. So after dragging and dropping, the X position is 165 and original droppable element X position is 140 because drag X is greater than drop X, so this test passed. If we change the assertion in other direction, the test will fail. Now let's see an example for this. So on this self assert true, Let me change the order. Drag X, less than, drop X. And I click save. So now run this test again. So original element, now drag it and drop it. So this test failed because assertion error false is not true. So now let me change it back and run it again. So save it and run this test. So now this test passed. In this video tutorial, you learned how to use drag and drop in action chains. If you have any questions regarding this video tutorial, you can always send email to services@seleniummaster.com. Thanks for watching.